Can our cats predict a World Cup winner on Sunday, France or Croatia? Well, let's find out. To make this as fair as possible, I'm first googling what typical food in those countries looks like. Seems to be mostly meat in Croatia. While in France, they must be eating mostly bread and croissants. So I think this is a pretty good representation. So there you have it, Croatia will win big time on Sunday. You can still watch the match though. Have fun, bye.